Hi, I'm Catherine Groff, and this is my portrait of me. Today I'm going to be talking about two aspects of my life that make me unique. First is my blue eyes, and then there's this apple in my hand that you can see in my portrait. The blue eyes represent my heritage and where I'm from. I have been born and raised in Texas, but my mother was born in Scotland and raised in England, and my father was born and raised in Illinois in the north. So having my parents from these two different places and me being from a different place really brings a different aspect into my life. I get the culture, the food, the ideals of the North brought into my home as well as in Europe. So by having these, for example, I get to eat the foods and have the stories of what it's like to be in those places. My grandfather, for example, on my mother's side at my parents' wedding wore his kilt, which is very traditional in Scotland. So this brought that aspect into my life, so I get those things. And then also with having this apple, that shows you what I want to do when I get older. My father's a teacher and my mother owns a preschool. So education is a very big deal in our family. I would love to go into education. I want to be a higher level math teacher, and I want to encourage and nurture these students into who they're going to be later. I believe that teaching is one of the toughest jobs you can have because you are facing the future of our society. And by having these students in your life, you get to also connect with a younger generation. So these two aspects of my life have really shaped me into who I am today. And I am blessed to have them in my life. I wouldn't ask for anything else.